into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bring over Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
I get it.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the cops.
A little busy. That's cheating. You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. One last freaky eye thing! Ow! Sorry about that!
By a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Hey, Drax. What makes you so sure this hell lady is gonna buy our monster? Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything is checked out so far, right down to the
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smash! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you
found.
That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! All right! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill!
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. We gotta go that way, across the gap. Somehow. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
I'm Groot.
How many legs? Like, more than four?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, it's close enough for Groot to bridge if you can find a proper handhold.
I am Groot.
Hey, Greenies. If you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck in here with the rest of the graveyard.
They wouldn't do that, right?
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes her teeth oily.
Well, come on, man.
Agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha! So you admit it.
You got me. My plans are foiled.
So, Drax. How come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, shouldn't you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend hell?
That does not at all resemble me.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least.